To be perfectly honest, Mr. Wainwright, I don't know why you just can't take the money like everyone else.
Because it's not just a matter of money, Mr. Harris.
Isn't it? How many names did you manage to get on that petition of yours?
We got over 200.
200?
The petition is irrelevant. You're not building on Highcliff Green because there's evidence of a settlement.
What, because you found a few old coins and broken lanterns?
We never mentioned anything about lanterns. But I will tell you that we found this.
What is that?
The coins are to pay the ferryman. The lanterns light the way to Hades. And this, as Mr. Huntsville has verified, is a tubulus. They poured honey and wine through it to feed the dead. Everything points to there being a major Roman burial site underneath Highcliff Green, Mr. Harrison. So no one's going to let you anywhere near it.
Why? Why did you have to get involved in all that? Don't you believe in progress?
Progress or profit? I think I know which one you believe in.
You were magnificent.
Do you think so?
Oh, it's nothing less than a triumph for democracy.
Well, common sense.
And Hill House. If we could have a fete on the green to celebrate. Yes. What do you think?
That's Hill House.
What are you?
Not another bomb.
Oh! No, Adam, wait. Wait for the fire brigade.
What about the guests?
Stay back, Mr. Wainwright!
Mr. West! Get out of here! Is there anybody else up there?
I don't think so! I don't think so!
Still got a pulse, he's still breathing.
Anybody in there? Yes. Anybody? What the hell are you doing in here? This whole place could collapse at any moment.
My hotel.
We got someone here who's hurt.
All right, we'll take over now. Look, just get out into the street.
Come on, I've got you.
Come on, darling.
Oh, Adam. I'm sorry.
I don't know, Sam. I never was cut out to run a hotel anyway.
There you go.
What do you do now?
That's it.
I thought I might marry you.
What?
Got no house, no job, no money and no future. You marry me, sir?
I don't.
Better hurry up before a wall falls on top of us.
Come on, you two, out!
All right, yes, I will. Please get up.
Do you mean it?
Yes, of course I mean it. Of course I'll marry you. Marry you in a shot.
Yeah, that's wonderful.